Hello everyone, Namaskar. Today in this video lesson, we are going to learn grammar. Chapter number 1, sentences. At the end of this lesson, dear kids, you will be able to identify the sentence type. You will be able to name the 4 type of sentences and define their purpose. Even you can use the correct N marks for each type of sentences, which I am going to explain you during this lesson, and you will be also able to give me the definition of sentences. So dear kids, what is a sentence? Sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Come on, repeat with me. A group of words that make complete sense is called a sentence. Both are same. If I say the group of words that makes complete sense is called a sentence, or I can also say it like this: sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. A sentence express a complete thought. Sentence express a complete thought. A sentence must contain a subject and a verb. Sentence mein subject aur verb ka hona zaruri hai. As you all know that sentence is formed by this thing: subject plus verb plus object. Okay, so sentence is a must contain. Sentences must contain subject and verb. Okay, we can categorize sentence based on their purpose and their structure. Now come to page number 13, where there is one box. In that box there are 4 kinds of sentences. Let's look that also. So dear kids, let's see the type of sentences. The first one is declarative sentence, jisko hum aur kya bolte hain, assertive sentence. Declarative sentence को और क्या बोलते हैं? Assertive sentence. और इसका साइन क्या होता है? Full stop. Now let us see the definition of it. A statement. It's a statement. I have a basketball.